Hello everyone, welcome to Cat Simulator, a game about simulating being a cat, I suppose. I'm not really sure what this game is all about. Wait, I wasn't at the main menu? What? Okay. I heard a cat meow, so I guess I'm a cat, and I'm timed on something. What am I timed on? What am I supposed to do? I should have looked at controls. I can meow. Look at all this stuff, can I knock it over? Shield. Oh shit. Why am I getting pushed off? Oh, does it automatically do it? I don't have to click to do it? I'm knocking myself off! Yeah, I get points for knocking stuff over, this is the objective! Yeah, I should have known, it's Cat Simulator game. Why is there a shield? That's a mouse! That's a mouse! Get the mouse! Oh my god, I got- that was a rat! That was a rat, that wasn't a mouse. So, this is all I'm supposed to do, I'm supposed to knock stuff off of things? This is Cat Simulator? Is there anything else to this game, or? You know, every time I hit something, I get bounced back, and I don't know why. That's also a little something that I'm concerned about. Can I go under the bed? I can't even go under the bed. I can't really jump far, either. I swear there was another Cat Simulator game that was a little better than this. Maybe I should go try that one. Jesus! Why is it bouncing me off of that? Why can't I hop up? Why do I move so slow? Is there no sprint? Can I not- Wait, what's this? What's this? Oh. Hurry up! Don't tell me to hurry up! I don't know what I'm doing! Give me some time! I don't know the point of this game. This is one of those things where I didn't look at it ahead of time, and I should have. Oh shit, what the fu- What? What was that? This just made me fly! I just flew because of that! What the fuck? I don't get this game at all! Well, the timer's about to run out, so let's call it quits. My high score is 355. Let's go to controls. Okay, timer. Rotate, spacebars, jump. That's it. These are the controls. These are the controls. But what's rotate? I don't know what the fuck rotate is. I guess this is the game. It's just me knocking stuff off of shelves. This is Cat Simulator. I paid money for this. Yep. Yep, knocking stuff over. I'm a cat. Oh boy, I'm a cat. I'm a naughty little pussy. Oh wow, a shield. Why are there shields everywhere? Why can't I look up more? Is this my limited view? You! Get back here. I'm gonna eat you. Gotta help protect against the bubonic plague since apparently I'm in the Middle Ages here. Because there are fucking shields everywhere. You know, a Cat Simulator game, I expected it to be a little bit more modern, you know? Maybe where I could whack things off with my actual paws, but I guess it just automatically knocked things off for me. You know, I was kind of hoping that I could swing at stuff with my paws and all, but I didn't even look at a video to see what kind of gameplay it was, because if I did, I probably wouldn't have purchased this thing. Now it's telling me to hurry up when I'm trying to get the high score here, and it is impossible, because it just automatically... Look at this! I'm not hitting that at all, it's just automatically pushing them off. I'm not hitting anything. Do I get points for doing anything other than that? Can I, like, rip down a curtain while I'm at it? No, I can't. What kind of cat- this is the simulator, I just knock things off of the shelf. What is this? Wow, oh boy, watch out. I'm walking into stuff and they're flying off the shelf. Ooh, it's like Paranormal Activity over here. It's a fucking spooky ghost somewhere within this place. Let's go again, let's see if I can beat my high score of, what, 600? I knocked over, like, what, 60 items, I suppose? Except this time, I'm on my A game, because I know what's happening. I'm gonna knock over everything. Like, these books, even though I'm not actually hitting anything or swinging, it's just automatically doing it for me. But it's okay. I'm a cat. It's a cat simulator. You gotta label it with cats and you get the shit. You get the people liking your game. Did I not get points for that? Is it because of this jump? I didn't get points for this because they're all piling up. They have to touch the floor for me to get points? What is this game? This is a horrible point score system. You know, I'm saying that it's a horrible point score system, but they're... After playing this for about, I don't know, the 4 minutes I have played it, there are a lot of horrible things about this game that I don't want to discuss. Like, for example, where the fuck are my paws? Can I hop down here? Wow, look at that sky. Look at that sky. Oh boy. It's an early access game. Yeah, this game's early access, but still, it's one of those things where I looked at it and was like, I want it because it's a cat simulator game, but I can't even swing my paws. Okay. I can't even hop up onto this thing. Like, I swing. What about the shield? Are you gonna knock it off? Are you gonna knock it off? Where'd the shield go? I can't even look up. I can't even look up to see where it went. It's still on there, isn't it? What the I just knocked it off. So much for beating my high score. I'm busy trying to get the shield. Watch out, knocking over books. And it knocked myself off. I don't know anything about this game. It's early access. But this is like the shittiest thing I've ever played for. Paid for. Not played for. I think I'm just gonna give up. It says I was possum.